So we make a couple of more turn and ended up in the place name is South Bay Mouth. This is where Chichimon, the ferries go from. And we just checked out the schedule and maybe your stay home, we're gonna use the Chichimon, not driving around. We got some time, maybe not money, but we will try. Not today, not tomorrow, maybe a day after. We will see. However, right now we're looking for some food. Coffee. I'm not asking anything. I go away here in the line. All kind of goodies waiting for customers here. Open. This place name Big Mouth is near me, someone from the family.
A fish.
Big Mouth white fish. Fish and chips. Cash only. Fish. Coleslaw. Fry. Gravy. Pork. Local white fish. Chicken wings. Chicken strips. Dipping sauce. Is a chicken wings. Chicken wings. I'm not eating fry.
£1.
I ask them. This is the store when I bought that house. House, the woman and the man coming in and out. I think they have another one, eh? I'm not sure. No, it's just decoration. Maybe. Ice cream place. Salt here. Dream catcher fireworks. Pocket knives. Damascus knives. Impressive. Damascus straight from Turkey. Gift shop. And here is other restaurant. Other fish and chips. What the heck is it? My back is getting itchy. Eat too much chips today. I want to eat some real food. I'm not a big meat eater, but I'm not a big French fryer either. Where is the menu? No menu. Oh, a place is nice. No menu. Ah. Hey, pretty ladies, no menus. You want to go inside and ask what you can eat here?
Hamburger. Soup of the day.
For the day is good. Breakfast. Okay, so yeah, it's good for us. That guy is a pet or the family member?
No, for the pet.
Who is the pet? That one is a pet. Beer on the pier. That sounds good. Unfortunately, I have to drive, so no beer on the pier for me. South Bay Cottages.
Smile, show your teeth.
Oscar,
show your teeth. Smile. Smile. Yes, smile. Look, smile. Smile. Don't be smiling.
Here is our supper. Soup
of the day.
Soup of the day. Looks too red for me. Onion rings. What are you eating? Cheese sandwich. Bacon. Cheese and bacon.
Yeah.
Cheese and bacon. And I'm chicken wrap. And also is gonna come some chicken wings, which is not here yet. But on the way. I'm not sure how much it's gonna cost. And I'm not sure who's gonna pay. I have a very educated guess who's gonna pay.
Who?
Not me.
Okay, for sure, not me.
So we read about this place, this bird aware falls, and we decided to check it out. The weather is still sucks, like kind of rainy and windy. But just let's take a look at it. What is this? Falls looks like. It's some, wow, impressive. Whoa. So if you're brave enough, you can skinny dipping over there. Pretty much. Yes. Like I'm gonna walk down there. It's a walkway. But maybe I'm gonna get my photo camera too. Why not? Okay, so let's do this. Climb up, climb down there. It's kind of slippery. Hope I'm gonna survive this little climb. Here is another out. Oh, here we go. Very nice. Oh, like a postcard. So we got to the bottom of the things. Oh, some people is brave enough to take a swim. Here is the falls. Wow. Oh.